speed up the beat, add a little more feathers to their outfits, and this is what it has evolved into. So I hope you enjoy Scott Sinclair's style of dance. Let's bring him out with a round of applause. That. It takes a lot of practice, and I think some of these dances, it's like a sport. You know, we're working out every single day. We have to go to the gym at least twice a week if you want to be some of the top dancers in the United States as well as Canada. So this is something that is definitely part of our lives. That song that Scott danced to was only half of one song. When we go to our celebrations, they'll be dancing to three songs, and they'll be twice that long. And so there'll be anywhere from 5, maybe 15 men doing that same dance at the same time, all keeping in rhythm with the drum. Everyone having their own style, their own way in keeping in tempo with that drum. Let's give it up again for Scott Sinclair, one of the top dancers in the United States and Canada. This next dance that we're going to share is a hoop dance. You saw Lowry sharing his style of hoop dance. Many of these dances, as indigenous people or people of the world, we share these dances. Depending on how we migrated and how we acquired the dance, that is our people's stories. And so many of these dances have different origin stories. But what from we understand in the Southwest, this dance came from the Taos, New Mexico area. A little boy would do this dance and his grandfather would sing for him. They tell us that every time he passed his body through the hoop, he was adding a day onto the sick person's life. So many people would visit from miles around to be healed. So still today, we like to take this dance throughout the world. Many people do need healing, whether it's a natural disaster or a man-made event. Many people do not share the conveniences that we have here in our beautiful country. So in this dance, you have to use your imagination. You're going to see many things from nature. You might see the sun, the moon, the earth, a hawk, an eagle, an alligator, a cowboy and a horse, a butterfly. You might even see Mickey Mouse if you look hard enough. But Samson here, one of the top dancers, not only in the hoop dance, but he's a prairie chicken dancer and a fancy war dancer, one of the top dancers not only in the United States, but also in Canada. So if there's anything in this dance that you like while he's dancing, feel free to yell, scream, clap. You can even make it rain if you'd like. But let's bring him out with a round of applause to encourage him in a dance known as the hoop dance. Hoka, hey.
Okay. Get down, my brother.
Hey!